Welcome to this special coverage from SEMICON Taiwan 2025, the premier event for semiconductor innovations. This is Victoria bringing you the latest information and insights from tech leaders. Today, we will dive into cutting-edge solutions driving automation, AI, and sustainability. Here we are at ICP Desk. We're joined by Frank Chen, General Manager of ICP Desk. Hello, Frank.
Hello, everyone. I'm Frank.
Thank you for joining us. For semiconductor lines, people will face safety risks. So in that situation, how do we solve these kind of problems?
We provide different systems for the semiconductor. The first one is a thermal image temperature sensing monitoring system. We provide you can deploy this system in high voltage and high temperature situation. Also, we provide the image agonization. Also, you can customize the temperature to highlight and damage occurs. And also, we provide a different kind of energy management system. We provide a power meter and a power meter concentrator. Also, we provide the IoT star to integrate all the data visualization and data collection. The semiconductor, the wiring system is very high. Also, we provide a wireless power meter to reduce the wiring cost.
Now, when a production line stops, losses can hit millions. So how does your module and redundant design to prevent this kind of situation?
The redundant system has been deployed in petrochemical plant and another critical facility devices. So we, ICP does provide the redundancy system. We have the four different kind of the redundant through the redundant power controller communication and the IO modules. And it can provide the features. About the first one, we can hot swap. This pair IO module can hot swap. When you one module is hardware swap, also you can replace the new one in online, so you can reduce the downtime, so your maintain cost also can reduce.
Terrific, thank you, Frank. Here with me is Dr. Gary Wilson, Chief Technology Officer of ASMPT's Semi Solutions. Hello, Gary.
Hello, Victoria. Nice to meet you.
Nice to have you. We want to know that the theme this year, especially empower the intelligence revolution. Also, how do we provide solutions to support AI, smart mobility, and hyperconnectivity?
Okay. Well, firstly, the convergence of AI, network solutions, and intelligent systems is changing the way we live and the changing of our industry quite significantly. At ASMPT, we're calling that the intelligence revolution. And at ASMPT, we have a range of product offerings which are solving the technical challenges to drive that intelligence revolution forward. Our booth is showcasing a range of product offerings which are facilitating the advanced packaging assembly processes to deliver solutions in, for instance, AI accelerators, memory module assembly at the highest density interconnect technologies. This in turn enables our customers to make their own innovations, whether it's for the cloud or whether it's for edge computing.
This year we noticed that ASMPT has a new platform. It's called ALSI LASER Platform. So how does it help dicing and grooving this year?
Yes, you're correct. This is the ALSI 1206 fully automated laser grooving and dicing solution. It is being launched this week at SEMICON Taiwan. It is process packed with low thermal impact to achieve the best quality separation solutions, both for logic and high bandwidth memory applications.
see the rapid change of semiconductor innovation and revolution this year. So Gary, in which direction do you see AI evolving?
I think the future of AI lies on the intelligent, automated, real-time delivery of solutions to compute applications, such as autonomous driving and generative AI. This will lead to value creation in many industries, for instance, healthcare and mobility. In fact, it will lead to value creation in any industry which leverages large amounts of data for process flow optimization. Last week, we announced that ASMPT will be the sole supplier of TCB equipment for a new joint consortium called Joint 3. We're very proud of this. Ourselves and 26 other like-minded advanced packaging leaders and innovators are working on 515 by 510 panel-sized organic interposers.
Joining me now is Stephen Xu, VP of Vertical Embedded List at TXOne Networks. Hello, Stephen.
Hello.
Hello, everyone.
Good to have you here. Stephen, we would like to talk about the network cybersecurity, especially it's very important for all the companies worldwide. So could you talk about how do you specialize in OT cybersecurity?
All right, okay. Our company, TXOne Network, our mission is keep the operation running. Also, is the DNA. We put that kind of DNA into our product solution to make sure the OT operation environment working perfectly. Also with the cybersecurity protection. Compared with the IT solution, no IT solution that require the cloud connection, also not able to support legacy system. Also constantly update. It's not going to allow to put those solutions in the OT environment. So that's different mentality. Also the focus is different. In the OT environment, they want to preserve availability, make sure the production line working well, increase revenue, reduce the cost, efficiency. So our solution is completely different. We make sure those operation is protected without any interruption. That's also our differentiation as well.
AI empowers everything. So Stephen, how do AI boost the OT cybersecurity here?
Okay, before we talk about AI, I would like to introduce our solution first, because now we already implement AI module into our individual product. Also, we have a central platform called SEMICON that be able to aggregate those information, provide the prediction about the cybersecurity. So let me introduce our first product called an element. We call it security inspection. Why does it mean? We protect the asset, which is machine, through the life cycle. When machine go into the factory, first thing you need to make sure that machine is clean without any malware. So we can do a lot of the security check using our USB stick, scan the machine to make sure there's no virus. Also, if you have a USB want to carry into the factory, you also can plug in this station to make sure scan the inside of USB is clean, safe. How about next step? When a machine is clean, how do you make sure when they put in the stage? When they put in the staging environment, they will install a lot of applications, including the industrial control system application, also OT application as well. We provide the endpoint security, it's antivirus. What is good about this one? It supports legacy system, Windows SP, Windows 2000, and also be able to operate it under no internet connection, still be able to protect the asset without any question. How about next stage? When the machine put in the production environment, it will continue to run and produce product. So at that time, how can you make sure other machines are safe? So we're using the network appliance. It's the intrusion prevention system. It's appliance with different form factor. It understands a lot of OT protocol, more than 6,000 different OT protocol combination. You can do the network segmentation, virtual patch, also do a lot of risk reduction. So to protect the environment like this. And the most beautiful thing is that we already put the AI module into the individual product. It will aggregate everything together into our central platform called SEMICON. You have the dashboard, you have the vulnerability indicate which asset has a high reach, and let the SOC team be able to identify what is going on in your OT environment. So we provide not just individual protection solution, we also provide a platform allow you to do the risk management.
Thank you very much, Stephen, for introducing different protections. That's a wrap up on our interviews from SEMICON Taiwan 2025. From zero downtime solutions to AI empowerment and cyber protection, these innovations are shaping the semiconductor future. Thank you for joining us. This is Victoria. Stay tuned for more updates.